Takeoff shot and killed first look 2022. Rapper Takeoff from Georgia, who gained notoriety with his Migos brothers, is said to have perished in a horrifying shooting. He was 28. Takeoff and Quavo were reportedly involved in a shooting that occurred while they were at a private party inside Houston's 810 Billiards and Bowling in the wee hours of Tuesday, November 1st, according to Click2 Houston. Three persons were shot, one of them passed away immediately after being hit in the head or neck.